'Tis the season to be jolly, but a health expert has taken aim at one of the most important people at Christmas time, Santa. There are calls for the big man in red to rein in his cookie habit and maybe consider eating some of Rudolph's carrots.
Santa's known around the world for being the big man in the red suit.
I've gained 45 pounds in a week.
But now his extra indulgence at Christmas and his ever-tightening belt is being put into question. Health experts say it could be sending children the wrong message.
I do think that having exclusively large and chubby Santa across shopping centres in Australia does send a wrong message to our kids.
Although his visitors today didn't seem to notice.
Fluffy beard, and he has a red hat,
and he has red clothes. Clothes and black boots.
Dr. Vincent Kando-Winata says the current image of a fat Santa was famously created by a soft drink company, and we can still keep the magic alive with a skinnier version.
It should be about happiness. It should be about joyful time this time of the year, and kids should not associate it from a very young age that Christmas means that you need to overeat and overindulge.
It's just six more sleeps until Santa makes his trip around the world to deliver presents to boys and girls. And he just let me in on a little secret of what his favourite food is.
He loves his old cookies and his milk and a little bit of chocolate or a beer at Christmas and some carrots for the reindeers.
And for those who think St. Nick could lose a few pounds,
instead of leaving milk and cookies, maybe they can leave out green apples, red apples, colours that are associated with Christmas.
And one thing that isn't ever going to change.
We love you, Santa!
Caitlin Dugan for 10 News First.